Just realized that I typed in the wrong numbers at the end of the last video when I was trying to put them in the calculator. We were trying to determine the coefficient of static friction, and it's 50 newtons divided by 49 square roots of 3 newtons. And in the last video, by accident, in the calculator, instead of doing 49 square roots of 3, I wrote 40 square roots of 3. So let's actually calculate it again. 50 divided by 49 times, let me write it this way, make sure we get 49 times the square root of 3. Gives us a coefficient of static friction of, if we round it, 0.59. So this is equal to 0.59. And so that's it. I just forgot to, I did the calculation wrong on the calculator in the last video.